Semmes police looking for two people in connection with several car break-ins in two different subdivisions. According to investigators, those burglaries happened in the Semmes Wood and Deer Track neighborhoods. Police say they're looking for any home security video cam to see if the two people seen walking through the neighborhoods was captured on video.